Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys did enjoy, and if you guys do see, I did take a little bit of inspiration from Bloody Hatchet's diner, or his Waffle House. I changed the colors a bit. It's the same layout, because I liked his layout, but I changed the colors, and in the end, you'll actually see, at the end of the video, you'll see that I did a couple of other stuff too, to make it a little bit better, in my opinion. But, yeah, that's all for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.